Hello everyone, here I am showing how to set BARTACK in buttonhole machine. First on machine and press M key, long press, and go on memory to press enter. Selection of machine type BARTACK, okay. Here use plus key 2031, okay. Back and select pattern number where you set the BARTACK. Press plus 6, 7, 8, 9. I want to set on 9, okay. Press enter. The BARTACK pattern is on 27, so use plus key 8, 9, 9, go on 27, right? 27, 3, 4, 25, 26, 27, this is the BARTACK, okay. Press ready. Ready, now BARTACK is there. Here set the length and width and SPI. First set tested, first you shoot to length. Length is 22. I use minus key. I need on 8 or 9 is enough. Set on how is your requirement, like that. 7 or 8, 7, okay. The length, SPI for up, for going upside, so 400 enough 400 400, and for this again same key 800, so both should be same, 400, okay. 400 400 400, okay. Simple. Okay, this is a width depend on you, how, like that 2.50 is good. Okay. You can also adjust length or width, whatever you want, you can adjust from here. This key for width, this is for SPI, this is for length.